I ain't picking you up if he hit you dangly bits.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Well, hello.
Welcome back.
Travels Tommy and Lori. Today, ta-da.
Success.
Yeah, it's almost open.
Not only is it beautiful, I mean, look.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
And warm.
And warm.
55. And not muddy.
Not muddy.
But everything we plan to do today
is free.
It's free and open.
Free and open. So we're in Athens, Georgia. We're not too far down the road from the University of Georgia.
In the Sanford Stadium.
In the Sanford Stadium, yes, yes, yes.
Go Dogs.
And right now we're about to go into the Georgia Museum of Art.
We've heard this place
She's
is
trying
really
to
cool.
sophisticate me. Because I'm very arty.
You are very artistic.
Artistic?
I mean, you're...
But it was something that we've seen, and it's huge from what we understand. A bunch of different exhibits, so we wanted to go check it out.
It
was free. All you have to do, though, is go online and register to be here, and they give you a 30-minute window to check in, and it's free. But they just want to make sure they don't have too many people in there at one time.
Yeah, they are very strict about not only the social distancing, but you got to wear your mask, and I was told that they've got people that stand outside of each exhibit to make sure, and they will provide masks if you don't have one,
right, so
can't use that excuse. But heard they had an Egyptian exhibit, and
that hadn't been seen since 86?
Something. It was somebody's private collection.
I think it said 86.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was private.
And a 14th century Spanish exhibit.
That's going to be cool.
That is going to be really cool.
Well, we're going to go in and check it out.
So
we're going to do that. Then we're probably going to eat. We hadn't decided where yet. And then maybe go over to Sanford Stadium for the Bulldog fans.
Which we're not.
That's all right. We can say Go Dogs. That's right.
We're in Athens.
So we're going to go check it out.
Yep. We'll be back. Look at the detail on this thing. So this was a silver trophy from 1856. It was filled with champagne on July 16th, 1856. It was for the military unit that defended the city of Sevastopol against the Crimean War. It's pretty cool. I don't know who this dude was. It was a portrait. It's Prince Alexander Mikhailovich. Yeah, his name. Belozersky. Anyway, he was a philosopher and a poet. He was Catherine the Great's ambassador to the Saxon court. Cool.
Let's see if I can get it.
Duck a light glare.
This is all native Georgia works. Oh, how beautiful. She's gorgeous. I hope y'all can hear me. I'm not quiet. It is a museum. The furniture. Pretty cool. Y'all, this is the one that I'm most excited about. It's the Egyptian exhibit. I love Egyptian stuff. So let's check it out. I'm so excited. This apparently came out of some dude's collection in Florida. And he brought them back from Alexandria, Egypt. Which, I mean, probably should have never left Egypt. But this is probably also as close as I'll ever get to seeing any kind of artifacts. And this makes me wonder too, since it's the Alexandrian collection, and these are decidedly Grecian almost, Roman, if maybe Library of Alexandria? I don't know. Let me see. Look at the beautiful detail. Some of these decorated tombs, some of them do. So cool. It's hard to get a good view. These are just textiles. Bone carvings. Nude male, they think maybe Hercules. Dang. so cool. It looks kind of dramatized. All right, I've let y'all look. Now I'm gonna take a minute, put the camera down, and look myself. I don't know about this one. It's cold. See if you can see it without the glare. Maybe it'd be better right here. I like the colors. I might not know anything about art, don't claim to, but I love that. I love the colors. It's so beautiful. Hey y'all, it's me when I get older. Creepy old lady with her book. Creepy old house. I love it. With her dogs. I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. Oh, this was the Archbishop of Canterbury. That's so cool. It's from 1637. It is perfect. Look at the detail. You can see the little wrinkles in his knuckles. You marry me. You were gonna say what? I do love art. Oh, I know this one. I've seen that one before, probably in a history book somewhere. Ooh. This guy looks fun. Look, he's got a little smoky smirk on his face. Benjamin West. You would need a really big house to hang this sucker. That thing is huge. Archibald Bullock family from 1775. This little girl looks concerned. She looks like she's about done. He's probably thinking about his mistress. And this kid is like, please let me out of here. Guys, the more you know. Samuel Morse, the guy who invented the telegraph, was also a painter. What? That's crazy. So this room is dedicated to Spanish. And you can see it's super low light in here because these things are from the 1400s and they were not designed for the lighting of modern times. A lot of these paints that they used, the artists handmade themselves using things like minerals like red ochre or coconut husks. I know everybody knows that one. It's amazing that this is from the 1500s. Look how beautiful and vibrant those colors are.
The frame on this one's art.
It is, look at the detail.
This is so cool.
Especially to be free.
Yeah, to be free.
There and it's is. Open on Sundays.
Yeah, and it's open on Sundays. Score!
Yes.
But yeah, that was just the first part. We got another part down here we're going to take a look at.
Some of this stuff we would never be able to see otherwise, mm-hmm. You know, if it wasn't for places like this. So
yeah,
it's really cool.
It's amazing.
There is some seriously amazing talent in this world. It is crazy. Oh, about so. Pictures of this one doesn't do it justice. It's so vibrant and there's like some sparkly stuff up there. It's amazing. I love it. I wish you. I ain't picking you up if you hit your dangly bits. Well, I was gonna take a picture of the UGA mascot. Some asshole put a cup of something disgusting in it, so there's this cute little ugly face. So, we don't know where to go to get a good picture of the UGA stadium, Sanford Stadium. Cemetery. Yeah. y'all.
Look at this place. And it's huge, it's massive. Did you get a picture?
Yeah, I got a decent picture of it.
Goes all the way down there. There's nowhere to park though, so maybe I'll just do a drive by through the. So Tommy's being a douchebag.
I'm not.
R2. He won't stop and let me look at any of these graves. He's like, where's the cemetery channel? But oh wow, it goes over. There's a bridge. Hang on, I gotta turn you around. It goes over the cemetery. I mean, you know what I mean.
From the cemetery over a river.
Over a river, through the woods.
I guess it's just another part of the cemetery.
Yeah. This place is huge, man. The sun is like, I mean, not that I'm not grateful for it. I am. But it makes for videoing a little tricky.
Trickery photography?
Trickery for, no, I'm not good enough for photography to do any trickery. Yeah. But I think this is probably a newer part, maybe.
Well, it kind of appears to be.
I don't know. Some of these look kind of aged.
Stop it!
Stop singing! Oh, look. Y'all probably can't see it because Speedy Gonzalez here is going 90 miles an hour.
10 miles an hour?
Feels like 90.
Daffodils.
That's old. Hey, y'all, look. Daffodils are blooming. Woohoo! Probably can't see it because it's all a blur. We ain't coming to no cemetery, Jay Lori. Man, look how far back this thing goes. We could walk this forever. God, you're so freaking lame. If you like cemeteries, well, I like cemeteries. I'd let you stop and take a gander. I feel bad videoing when people are standing out there in front of somebody's grave. Yeah, these are all new ones.
You know, we just tell them to move out of the way and try to get a picture.
You would, that's something you would do.
Y'all step to the side there, try to get a picture.
You're such an asshole.
And the only reason we pulled in here was to get a picture of Sanford Stadium. And I bet a lot of people didn't know that there is a cemetery directly across the street from the stadium.
Yeah, well.
That's the part when they take their picture, they leave that out. They don't show the cemetery.
That's true. I'd rather see the cemetery than I would a football game, so.
Did you just laugh in the NFL? Dun, 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 dun.
So, in true male fashion, Tommy found how to get around so he could see the stadium. There you go, that's Sanford Stadium. Go Dawgs. It's pretty big. Tommy, are you pissing out on the Nashville Hot Chicken?
No, I hit the wrong button.
Okay.
How'd you go back?
Right there. Computers are not his thing, y'all.
All right, look, no mask.
We're outside
it. I don't know if you can see it.
Scoville
Chicken.
Hot chicken.
Number one hot chicken. So we're gonna give it a shot.
We like chicken.
We already ordered and I got tricked. I was gonna do medium and somebody called me a pussy, so I went hot. And then she went medium. So I'm pretty good with hot and spicy, so.
We'll see.
Don't know anything about this place. I read a little bit of reviews. Everybody loved it. Not busy. You have to go inside and order on the kiosk.
It is so freaking hot in there, man. I feel so bad for those employees.
So you have to wait till your order's ready. They'll text you and you go inside and get it. And they got some little tables out here to eat at. There's people out there eating. But,
I'm sure they appreciate when you're just putting them on.
So we're going to give it a shot.
I had to put my hair up. Did you see the wind?
Yeah, it is a little windy, but it's really nice out here.
It is nice.
Not a cloud in the sky. So.
Yep.
Hopefully it won't be long. We'll have some Nashville hot chicken.
We'll be back. I'm not sorry for the chicken choices, but there's a ramen bar over there and it smells really good. Kind of wish we had went with ramen. I'm sure it's going to be fine, but kind of wish we had went with ramen.
Over there is Zombie Donuts. Our daughter recommended it to us, but I don't think I want to do donuts and be walking around. So maybe another time.
For the win, y'all. I got extra pickles. Y'all. They're sweet pickles. I got extra pickles because I love pickles.
You better eat them.
I don't like sweet pickles. They're sweet pickles. Ew.
All right. Well, welcome back to one of the biggest disappointments of my life.
Sweet pickles.
Gross.
Who the hell eats sweet pickles?
I think a lot of people do. I'm just not one of them.
But the chicken was delicious.
Yeah, it was. It was a little too spicy for me.
I think it was delicious.
I couldn't taste it after the first couple bites.
For you, but yeah, and I got the hot.
Yeah, that heat. I'm sorry, you're an idiot.
But the meal was good.
And it was good. The fries were definitely really good.
You get the chicken sandwich, you get the fries, and you don't get a drink if you don't hit the right button.
Tommy didn't hit the right button.
So I didn't even have a drink. So.
You shared my tea.
But that was nasty. They're $10 for the combo thing, so that's a pretty good price.
And the rest of these pictures you're seeing are just ones that we really liked that we thought were interesting, and we really didn't get to showcase them in the video, except for a couple of them I pointed out in the video. But
yeah, very, very cool place. My favorites were the oil on canvas.
Yeah.
The colors were just phenomenal.
Especially for them being as old as they are.
Yeah. It was just a really cool place. And then, of course, we stumbled onto a graveyard again. So if you're there, it's a huge cemetery.
We're going to revisit, though, because there's a free zoo. A free wildlife.
There was a few other things that we wanted to do, but we spent so much time
in the museum. Ended up spending like 3 hours in the museum.
Yeah.
And by the time we got out of there, it was time to go.
Yeah, we were debating on when to go, so we picked 1 to 1:30.
Yeah,
it was. Well, we didn't. Yeah, we spent like 3 hours in there, so kind of missed out going to a few of our other places. But
I think it's worth revisiting because especially in the spring when the botanical garden.
Oh yeah.
Because the botanical garden's free too. So, I mean, I'm all about flowers and stuff.
Yeah, I'm good with that. You didn't turn me into an arty snob. Next, I'll be drinking wine and going to botanical gardens.
Yeah.
So, here we go.
You're going to try sushi too, right?
I don't know.
You're going to do it. But anyway, that's it for this episode. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you know when we upload new videos. Till next time. Bye-bye. Stay spicy.